The way that it really affects us is that we have to be even more cognizant than we are now about protecting ourselves from the coronavirus. And so by that, I mean the UK variant and the South African variant are more transmissible, meaning it's able to circulate amongst the community at a much faster rate than the variant that we're used to. And so it gives you little room for error to slip up by not wearing a mask or gathering in a group or things like that. And so really it doesn't change much as far as recommendations go. It just means that we all have to be even that much more aware that a virus is out there in the community and could cause, a turnaround in the cases. So it could produce more cases going into the future if we're not really careful about making sure we're doing all of those things to protect us from transmitting the virus.
That concludes our list of questions submitted prior to today's briefing. Thanks for watching.